They were looking for a trophy. They were going to throw it down to Victor Lane and Steve Longchamp. Hey, I hate to say it, but Tina said these are brand new tires. They aren't anymore. Man, you can feel the heat coming off this thing. Whose idea was this, anyway? All right, ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner. All right, here we go. From where?
Williamstown.
How about it? Here's your winner's trophy. And an Aaron's puppy dog. Who gets what?
The old lady will get this.
Pembroke's shaking over here.
I don't like riding with Bill at all.
I don't know. I was a little worried because the eyeballs out in the back seat, I could see them through the tent.
I couldn't reach the brake pedal. I was trying. Man. Now I got to race again.
Reno, you were over in the back seat too.
Yeah, I hope Tom gives me a little time to go take care of a few things. See, it's still fine, and that was a little scary.
So Phil Scott putting a little bit of headwork on the point leader tonight. We'll see if that works. We don't know. Back up to you, Troy.
Thank you very much, Elliot. Thanks, guys. You're gonna find us all prior to the late model main event. Let's hear it for all of our contestants in the Run What You Brung, ladies and gentlemen. Last call, 50-50, right behind the tower right now. Last call, 50-50, right behind the tower. And a hand to Aaron Maynard for calling the Run What You Brung for us here tonight. Good round two audition for him here tonight. All right, folks, we're just a couple of moments away from